12th District Congressman Mel Watt was in the triad today speaking to veterans. The Democrat meeting with vets at the Hewitt Business Center in downtown Winston-Salem this afternoon. Watt talked about current and proposed legislation making its way through Congress in Washington. And vets had the chance to ask the lawmaker questions about how that legislation might affect them.